address of Clubhouse number 3 is 1421 Northwood Road. And for those of you that are new, each clubhouse has its own separate address. There is a sign on the door that says residents must sign in with their GRF ID to use the Needle Art Studio. That's the new name of the old sewing room. Call 562-431-6586, extension 399 or 398 for assistance if the custodian is not in the office. So now you know there's a sign there. Now we're going to pan to the left and show you for a reference the library. So you know where this particular room is in reference to the library here in clubhouse number 3. So here's the room, and then over there is the library. Now we're going to show you another way of getting in. Okay, so now we're inside the main lobby of clubhouse number 3. That used to be a fireplace right there that you're looking at in the center of the lobby. And we're going to pan to the right, and we're seeing a hallway. That particular hallway is the one that we ordinarily see every day when we come into clubhouse number 3. Panning to the right some more, there is a short hallway right here, and at the end of the hallway there's a mural. So now you know that this is the short hallway. It's got a bathroom in the left side for the ladies and the men. We're going to walk to the end of it. Oh, there's the men's room, and there's the ladies' room. Okay, walking toward the end, left-hand side, we're going to find another door. And this particular door on the left-hand side of this mural is the door opening into, again, the Needle Arts Studio, which was the old sewing room. So again, it got the same signage. So now you know there's two entrances to this particular room. So you can use either one of those entrances to get in, and there's a sign there that tells you what to do if nobody is around. Okay, so that's about it. Now you know where the room is for those that like needle arts or sewing.